Can you tell the difference? Here I have a tempered glass screen protector. Let's clean the watch face, add some liquid optical clear adhesive, carefully install the tempered glass, and watch it spread to all edges. It needs to cure for several minutes under UV light. Let's take it out, clean up any overspill, and admire the look it has, and